Let me show you how I finished the inside of my van. That are the doors finished with a 5mm triplex. How I fix them to the door, to the walls, I use L profile aluminium, 2cm by 2cm. And I fix it with self-drilling holes, like you see here for the roof. All around, this side also. And then first, on top I place a 2cm thick acoustic isolation panel that I place on top. It's behind every wood plate here. And then the finishing plate is a 5mm thick triplex plate. That's the finishing plate. So I will finish this here and then I will show you the complete van. Okay, this is how it looks like. So the side walls are finished with 5mm plywood and also the ceiling. And also acoustically isolated. On the bottom I have an 18mm multiplex. The top side is anti-slip. These are the fixing brackets, the original ones. I removed them and I drilled them in the 18mm plate so that they are flush with the plate. Like that. So now it's clean and the side walls are protected. Also the back doors, they are protected. That's not an easy job, because nothing is straight. So you have to measure the plate and take it out 110 times and adjust it a little bit here and there. And it's not an easy job, but it's finished and I'm glad it's finished. I think the result is okay. The result is actually very good. I'm pleased with it. Okay, thank you for watching.